I think that in this day and age, I see more depressed Christians than ever before. I'm talking about Christians that just can't get their footing. Christians that just can't get out of their difficulties. And you know, the interesting thing is that depression is not just an emotion. Depression is a spirit. It is the kind of spirit that really knows where they encounter a cold from. But somewhere in touching somebody else, putting your hands on something that's not clean, that looks clean, you pick up germs and viruses that cause your body to respond and react in a weakened way. And so it is with the spirit of depression. Depression can be contagious. I tell you what, just stay around somebody depressed too long. You'll discover the same spirit they have on them will be on you. That's the reason why I always tell you, find you at least one positive Bible-believing, Bible-teaching, touching and agreeing church member. When you go through all the other storms and adversities and everybody's there singing, woe is me with you, you can break away from them and you can find somebody that says, loose here in the name of Jesus. I don't claim that. I claim peace and joy in your life. I claim deliverance and discovery in your life. You've got to find somebody.